There's nothing complicated about the way we live. We're all here for each other, happy to give. Hi children, my name is Miss Shields and I am your head teacher. And when you come to St. Rose of Lima Primary, I hopefully will be one of the first people you get to see that day. I love meeting all of you. I cannot wait until you are in our school. We are really missing getting the chance to meet you just now and get to know you and get everything just right for you. But believe me, when you come to our school, that's what we will do. We will get it right for you. We have picked wonderful teachers, Miss Miller, Mrs. Lane and Mrs. Hughes, who are going to look after your learning, but lots and lots of teachers in the school will look after you too. All the adults in our school have been hand-picked just to be the best for you. And we are so looking forward to you joining us. All our big pupils, they too are going to be looking out for you and making sure you are happy and learning lots and lots. So I need you to keep safe. I need you to not be worried. And I hope you're looking forward to coming joining us after the summer holidays. Take care and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.
Hello everybody, my name is Mrs. Moore. I'm one of the deputy heads at St. Rose of Lima Primary School. Welcome, I cannot wait to meet you. I cannot wait to see those of you who I know. I am the lady that's been sending out all the emails to you and I hope you have been looking in at our YouTube channel. This is new to us and we are so excited to have it. So, a little bit about me. I love to read. I absolutely love drama. I love to sing. But lots of people tell me I'm not very good at it. But I believe practice makes perfect. So I'm pretty sure you'll hear me singing at some point. Right now, I will say goodbye and I will hear and see you very soon. Bye-bye.
Hello, I'm Mrs. Foster and I'm a deputy head teacher at St. Rose of Lima Primary. I just wanted to say how much I'm looking forward to meeting you when you come to join us in your school. I hope you're excited. I hope you're looking forward to making new friends and to meeting your fantastic primary line teachers. I've been teaching in St. Rose of Lima for quite a few years, but I actually started when I was 5 years old in primary one. And I just never wanted to leave. I hope your experience is going to be just as much fun as mine was. I hope you learn to love our school just as much as I do. I also have two grown-up children who also went to St. Rose of Lima Primary. So could you tell your grown-ups if they're feeling a wee bit nervous, I also understand how they're feeling too. And tell them not to worry at all, because we will absolutely look after you and make sure that you have the best experience. But if they're a wee bit nervous, they can come and chat to us too. Again, I'm looking forward to seeing you. Have a great summer holidays and we'll see you very soon.
Hi boys and girls. I'm looking forward to coming to join us at St. Rose of Lima. My name is Miss Isa, I'm the principal teacher and I help your teachers, Mrs. Lane, Mrs. Hughes and Miss Miller. I help you to keep you safe, keep you happy and keep you learning. Some of the favourite things I like to learn about are science, especially outdoors. You can see all these pictures of dragonflies and butterflies around me. And I love playing with numbers. I'm looking forward to getting to know you, to playing games with numbers and to telling you all about my dog Rosie. Look forward to it all. Bye bye.
Hi boys and girls, I'm Mrs. McGlone. I'm one of the principal teachers at St. Rose of Lima. I've got a wonderful job because I get to be in charge of our school choir. So one of the things that I love to do is sing. I just sing all the time. So I'll be listening out for all of your beautiful singing voices and hoping that maybe you can join my choir one day. See you soon. Bye.